I placed my circles on thin fire and brought my kiln to a full fuse. And unfortunately, a bubble still formed even though I used a bubble squeeze in my schedule. So to salvage this piece, I decided I'm going to place a daisy around the hole and fill in the center to hide the problem. If all goes well, I'll tack fuse and then slump into a bowl mold, and then we'll see how it turns out.
Sometimes things don't go as planned.